My name's Paul. I'm an atheist and secular humanist, signal support specialist for the military.
My name is Landon Hollander, and I'm at the U.S. in the U.S. Army. I serve here at Fort Bragg. I am an atheist.
My name's Nicholas Wise. My job's psychological operations. I've been in the Army close to 3 years now. I would consider myself a staunch atheist.
My name is Jared Woods. I am an atheist in a foxhole. I mean, there's a lot of us out there. I just encourage other people just to help promote the non-stigma that atheists are immoral and bad people. We're just like anyone else. We just don't believe in God. It's really not that big of a deal. It's really not.
I'm Jamila Bay. I am trained as a journalist. I'm also trained as an atheist and as a skeptic, a freethinker, an anti-theist, a non-religious type. I'm somebody who thinks, and I'm somebody who questions. It is something that I'm going to show up and bear witness to, because, you know, the Christians really like when you bear witness, so I'm going to bear witness, and I am going to bring my recorder, and I'm going to bring my notepad, and I'm going to turn this into a story.